Okay.
Watch out!
Leave no mutant alive!
Holy crap! They're on their way in.
Come on, soldier, stay with me.
Stay with you? He doesn't have a head anymore. Oh, shut up, dog meat. Okay. Question becomes, how am I doing on stims? Oh, wow, I'm down to 34.
Hello?
I must be daydreaming.
What was that?
Regrettable occurrence.
They can't hide from us.
Ow.
My head.
I will limit the pain I inflict, if possible.
Okay.
Something got there.
Hi. I want the person that I killed way up on the top.
Surprise assault. Fan out.
Really?
Die, you metal freak! That's right here.
Detected. Curious.
Hey, how you doing? Well, I've cleared up the area around Liberty Prime. Keep firing. Stop missing. Keep firing.
Live the brother.
You people are terrible at what you do. Science scribe's armor? Yeah, I have one of those. Shut up. Okay.
Hostile sensor recombat initiated.
Billy?
Sustaining
Oh, jeez. Oh god. Oh, you're a courser. I just tried to kill a courser.
Prepare to be terminated.
Unit! And Victoria.
Come here! Let me in!
Ah!
Initiated.
Screw you people and your stupid missile launchers! I mean, the last time I used a missile launcher, I basically was destroying myself. So, you know, I fail to see how this could even remotely go well. Okay. Okay, so they're just gonna keep respawning inside of here then. Really? Really? Screw it. What am I doing on stims? Can't be doing well. Round of 26. Still doing okay. A lot more than I would have liked to have used. But I didn't realize it was gonna keep spawning things on me. That was pretty rude.
Movement attacking hostile. Curious. A regrettable occurrence.
Take me up, please. Where's my dog? Hello? Dog meat. Oh, whatever.
Hostiles target identified.
Bang. Okay, let's heal with some purified water. Okay. Much better. I've been to Liberty Prime. I've lost a lot of stim packs fighting over Liberty Prime. Move. 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 Thank you. Okay, I'm here. Hello? Do I have to go up top? Because that's not what you're telling me. Oops. That's what you're telling me.
Virus proceeding to target.
Hello?
Initiating transfer. Please defend this position.
Number.
systems. Initializing.
You know what? It's under weapons, right?
Hostile software detected. Communist subversion likely.
Search the area.
Communist subversion. Rude! My anti-rude seems to have functioned very well.
Targeting. Parameters. Offline. Recalibrating.
Oh god, the Elder is here. Hey, Elder! How you doing? So, he's got ridiculous power armor, huh? 50? Huh.
Finalizing upload in.
That's basically your standard Brotherhood stuff, Maxton's battle coat.
3, 2, 1. Operation complete. Down.
Updated tactical assessment. Red Chinese presence detected. Aerial incursion by communist forces. Cannot succeed. Initiating directive 7395. Destroy all communists.
Seriously, where's dog meat? Great. I'm not going to be able to get this stuff out now. Oh, never mind. Still, where's dog meat?
Unit X688 speaks highly of your combat skills.
Hi.
We're keeping Dr. Higgs and Dr. Loken under close observation.
Okay, totally needed to know that. Where's Dogmeat? Ah, there you are. Dogmeat.
Hey, over here.
Come here. Trade. Okay. Speak with Faja. Faja. Not a bad looking armor, to be honest. Not what I was expecting in terms of weapons, but there's still plenty of people to kill. In everywhere. Yeah, everywhere. He's going to die now, isn't he? Should have brought my power armor. Oh well.
Nice work bringing that rogue synth back.
Did I bring any glasses? I mean, I have the eyeglasses. Patrolman's sunglasses. Oh, I gotta go up more. Hang it.
Hello, Sean.
Ah. There you are. I've already heard the news. But of course you wouldn't be here if it weren't a success. I'm glad it worked, but... I'm glad you're safe.
Are you comfortable?
It's good of you to ask. I'm fine. Don't worry about me. Just... take care of the Institute. Take care of its people. They're good people. You know that. Allie has always been loyal to the Institute. And to me. You can rely on her for help. Once I'm gone, it's all up to you.
Isn't there some other way? Some other treatment that could help you?
Nothing permanent, no. The inevitable could be delayed, but... at increasingly terrible cost, I simply decided... it wasn't worth it. Don't worry about me. You need to look ahead. Focus on the future. Our time together has been strange, hasn't it? I spent years wondering what you were like. Thinking about all we missed out on. I want you to know that I'm grateful for the time we've had.
I wish we had more time.
The time has been short. Yes. But it's better than no time at all. Thank you. Mother, you've helped a boy achieve his dreams, I think. I think I'd like to sleep now.
And thus he died?
I've lost Sean. All over again. I close my eyes. I see my life before all of this. Before the bombs. Everything can change in an instant, and the future you plan for yourself shifts, whether or not you're ready. At some point, it happens to all of us. This was not the world I wanted. But it was the one I found myself in. The Commonwealth. My home. Ripped apart and put back together. I thought I hoped I could find my family. Cheat time, make us whole again, the way we were. But now I know. I know I can't go back. I know the world has changed. The road ahead will be hard. This time I'm ready. Because I know war. War never changes.
There's a lot more quests that I haven't done. That much is for sure. And the question is... No, I don't want to skip. I just noticed caps lock was on and I was turning it off. Black screen? Hello? Oh, Oh, here we go. Here we go. So that's it, huh? So now what? It's just done? I don't mean that. Well, I mean the main story. It's just done. And I've got 2 levels up. Oh, wow. Requires level 41. Whew. Really? Can't do that. What about armor mods? Where is armor mods? Armor. Level 40. What level am I? 29. Yeah, so there's still a lot of levels remaining. It's no wonder they give you a perk every level in this one. You need it. Well, might as well do that, at least. Should I do that? No. I'm looking to see whether or not there's anything I really want to... I want to try that. I was working on that, and then I got distracted at one point. I won't be able to get to the next rank, but I'm confused as to exactly how this will function. Does it just mean that basically VAT's accuracy will be just generally better overall? I picked up that. Check on Virgil. Oh yeah, it has been a while, hasn't it? Well, I'm here. Oh, I guess I've got more things to do. I'm going to equip this because I want to see something. If I'm wearing that, which gives me 15 to rad resist, and I go here. Whoa. That's an interesting combat armor variant. +2 rads. Okay, is it still going to be +2 rads in here? Do I have to put on the hazmat suit? No. You know, this outfit's cool and all. But I think I'll stick with this one for now.
Welcome back. It needs some refinement, but I think we can consider my serum a qualified success.
Qualified success?
This is a qualified success?
There were some side effects to the process. I seem to have hair again, and I've retained some muscle mass. The genetic resequencer needs more work. Still, I take your point. This is a significant advance, but only for one strain of FEV. It will take years, perhaps decades, to generalize my formula. Still, you have my gratitude. You're welcome to make use of my lab, or help yourself to any of this junk, if you want it. In the meantime, I have a lot of experiments to run. Excuse me.
Really? So, somebody actually managed to reverse FEV.
Sorry, I'm rather busy right now.
But it almost sounded like he was, like, irritated that he had managed to
protect and
reverse
serve.
His hair loss. Like, I don't get it. Oh, come on. Did I happen to pick up anything that's... I haven't looked at this. No, if... Oh, these can go. Wow, that looks terrible. Okay. Anywho. Take those. Turn off.